Hey guys, don't forget, practice SATs are coming up. They will be held at the gym on Wednesday, October 10th, 2018. All sophomores are already registered, so they don't have to pay anything, but for all other grades, you have to pay $30. For juniors who qualify for the free and reduced lunch program, the first 30 who turn in their forms will be able to get a reduced price of $5.
So Mel, how would I prepare for the PSAT?
Oh, that's easy, just follow me.
Excuse me, Miss Diet, can I please have a PSAT form? Thank you. So Mel, what else do I need?
It's easy, just follow me, there's a few more steps and you'll be ready for the PSAT.
Great.
Also, only juniors will be able to qualify for the National Merit Scholarship. So I hope you guys do well on the PSAT. Good luck!
Hey guys, welcome to ASB Corner. I'm your host, Ms. Gondramani, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to turn in dance contracts. So let's get started.
Okay, all right, you bought a package, so you're good to go. Here's your ticket.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So that's how you turn in contracts. Make sure to turn in your contracts as soon as possible, and I hope to see you guys at the dance. Bye.
I got you guys reading, so you guys get tickets to enter for the prize for an In-N-Out gift card just for being avid readers and doing that in the library. And we're excited to have you in here reading our books and taking part of the Teen Read Week.
Awesome.
All right, let's see who this is. For the winner for the Teen Read Week, for the gift card for In-N-Out, it is